The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE European Championship.
We are in for a treat tonight. The cocky young cruiserweight, former ECW star who has had unmatched success in WCW. Former WCW Cruiserweight and United States Champion, a man who has held the ECW television title. And above all, Eddie Guerrero doesn't care if he's liked. He's not sure if he ever will care.
Eddie Guerrero always sporting that cocky look on his face, but to Guerrero's credit, he always backs it up inside the ring.
He may be a cruiserweight, but he can take on anyone.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, Eddie Guerrero! And introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 304 pounds, he is the WWE European Champion,
Remember, guys, this represents all of Europe.
One of the more unique titles in WWE.
Call it unique, Cole. I call it underrated. Some truly great talents have held that championship.
Dodged right on cue.
Kick right to my body. Boy, European uppercut. Oh, new champ.
And he stops the count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
From the heavens, big time splash.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Eddie Guerrero has so many skills, but which one is the most vital in winning this match, Corey?
Eddie's got a set of high-risk moves that are second to none. Once Eddie's got you down, it's just a matter of taking to the skies and ending the match for good.
Eddie Guerrero firing up on the assault.
Eddie has his opponent down. Only a matter of time before he ends this with a high-risk move.
Prevents Eddie's attack.
could be a chance for him to change the complexion.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Flying. Missile drop kick.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Hoisted way up high. This is going to be bad. Driven down powerbomb.
There's two.
Kicks out at 2.5.
Only had a little room to get the shoulder up and somehow did.
Oh, man, a back break.
Gross.
What is that?
Eddie Guerrero firing up on the assault.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a...
From the top! Oh, and he doesn't connect!
Uh-oh, this is...
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
Yeah, tossed into the corner.
Apparently, this match needed a mud hole
from a flurry of strikes!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
And a high knees to the chest.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
The fight is being brought right to him. He is just dominant right now.
The spinning heel kick.
Ooh, that hurt.
The champ not looking great right now.
This is where endurance becomes so in.
Uh-oh. Ouch.
Unbelievable. What ingenuity from the challenger.
One, two.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Guerrero has flight in mind.
With a
splash. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two.
Put all the doubters to rest with that.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.